side. Way nicely. 73 machine of Christian Kelly. On turn down the back straight they go. Ben Harris. Yeah, Harris was having some problems in that earlier heat. He's drifting high in turn one. But the first few are very just come back out, so obviously there's more damage than we can actually see from here.
They loved it.
Pretty good start between Garwood and Kelly. Up into turn one, Kelly gets the run round the outside. Down the back straight back up.
Flag at the ready.
Better off the start.
Well, he certainly missed it. Not going to let him go, I imagine. Third John Mack Hendricks. Green flag ready. And right, start on the outside. That one on the inside here. Get it done.
H15RV, you've left your back window down. It's over behind the Jetstag Memorial Grandstand, so please, if you own a white Holden Captiva, wander over there, put your back window up, please.
Strongly recommend you go and
check that. White Holden Captiva, H15RV.
So this is it, mate. Battle for pole position. And Taylor Johnson is playing.
Possibly you would go, oh, I want to be on the outside, so I'll leave.
But if you win, you've got the choice.
Yeah, I know.
I'd be going for it.
And also needs to make sure to go to the back. Next, gets the better of the start. The K3C, Piper. Here comes Taylor Johnson to the outside. But then you want that to be the right way. Back to the outside. Back to the outside.